Well, Happy New Year, everyone. And here's to the successful planning and maintaining of your New Year's resolutions. You know, whenever we talk about New Year's resolutions, we often talk about facing a fear, losing weight, things of that nature. But if you happen to be someone who does not have a church home, I'd like to use this video to tell you about my church, True Vine Ministries, and why I believe that a visit to True Vine is something that you must include on your list of resolutions for 2020. Now let me give you a disclaimer. I am not employed by True Vine, nor am I a professional video maker. I just use the tools and skills that I do have to do what the Lord called me to do. Speaking of skills, one reason why you should check out True Vine is because this is a place that instills pride in using various talents and skills that you have to glorify God and to make an impact in the lives of others. As for me, I like to sing. I've been singing since I was 4 years old, sang in our junior choir, our adult choir, as well as our young adult choir. Now, because of the love and support that I have received from my church family, I have been given enough confidence to lend my voice to various things in the community where I am thankful to have made an impact. But don't get it twisted. I don't consider myself a singer. I consider myself a child of God. What that means is that my church family is encouraged to step out of our comfort zones and find other ways of serving the Lord. And when you do that, you will be supported by this church family. Now let me talk more about this family atmosphere that we have at our church. True Vine is really a home away from home. It's a place where you receive love and encouragement as well as support. My younger sister graduated college some time ago, and there were a number of people at the church that came to support, including my pastor and the First Lady. Now, I consider that to be a great honor, and when I told our First Lady that, she said, "Hey, you guys are family." True Vine is definitely a place where you will receive great hospitality and be treated like you're a part of the family. So if you would like to start your year off with a family of believers and supporters at a place that will help you to better your relationship with Jesus Christ, you ought to put True Vine Ministries on your list of New Year's resolutions as a place to visit. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. And listen, please share this video. I'm trying to tell somebody about a great church. Have a great 2020.